what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. This is PC Gamer Girl. My name's Gray. We are playing Little Nightmares. This is part three. I think this is the chef's. Why am I not grabbing? There we go. I should have grabbed some water before I came in here. Ew, look at him. Down we go. Into the booby hatch. Dude, you gotta get your priorities straight, man. You can't keep getting hungry when you're trying to, like, save your life. That rat, aren't we? Oh, this is gross. Oh, this is so gross. Oh, I hate this. I hate it. 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 Oh, this is so gross. Oh, I hate it. Ew. Alright, alright. Now that that's over, I guess. That was so nasty. I hate that. Let's see. Push this. Push this. Push this. Come on, Six. Get with me, man. Work with me, partner. Ooh, there's blood on the floor. Oh, oh, oh. Pull that. No, push that. Never mind. Okay. Upset daisy, dude. There we go. Ooh, do you hear that? It's carving something. Maybe next time, don't go into a vent if it's smoking. Granted, nothing happened that time, but it's probably good advice. Look at this fucking dude. Ew. It's like a mushroom. Sausage? Is this spicy meatball or no spicy sausage? Yeah, you go back to cutting that meat up, buddy. I'll get with you later. Oh, shoot. All ass. Uh-oh. Woo. All right, leave me alone. Please go away. Please don't get me. Oh, I don't know. Crap. Where is he going? Oh, goodness. Let's go this way. Oh, God. I'm so glad he doesn't hear us, at least. Oh, shit, but he smells us. Fuck. Let's go, Sixie. You don't want to fall into that dude's crock pot over there. That would not be a good thing. Ew, it's so gross. He's way too into massaging that fish head. Up. Over. Up. There we go. Why is there a door? Sounds like there's a door. Oh, God, you scared me, little guy. Alright, let's go. Ooh, it sounds like there's some heavy breathing going on in here. That must be another chef. Because only they are breathing like that, it sounds like. Three, four, off! Woo! Go away, chubby! Okay. Get the key. Let's go. I think he's going for the elevator. Yep. All right. Okay, let's go. Breathing is so gross. Oh, goodness. Slow it easy, Sixy. Slow it easy. Slow and easy. Wait for him to come back, because he'll probably be back. Oh, shit. Go! Haul ass, little dude. Alright, come on. Come on. Six, go up the stairs, dude. There we go. We're in the door. Drop it. Go! Up. 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 There we go. Ups a daisy. Pull this. This way. Oh, come on. Let's get this giant hunk of meat on here. Hunk of Soylent Green. How's it feel to know that you're eating people? I'm sure they don't really care. Upsy-daisy! And now... Oh! We didn't grab hold. Great. Tell ya, the controls in this game are so very... finicky. You know what I mean? Come on, swing. we go. Down the booby hatch. Alright, let's move this giant ham-looking thing that I'm sure is not a ham. It looks more like just a giant thing of fat. Ugh, it's so gross. Alright, let's go this way. Back into the dumbwaiter. And let's make some sausage. In case you haven't noticed, I've actually played this part already. 3 times, to be exact. Because each time, for whatever reason, my recorder didn't record it. So I have to replay. Ew, look, it grosses me out every time. Look how nasty that is. Oh, it sounds awful. It sounds fucking terrible. And, oh, there we go. Whew. Ugh, that, ugh, I hate that sound. Here we go. I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa. Not really. I wish I was right now, let me tell you. Oh boy. Incoming. Woo! Chef's in the elevator. Hide. Oh, they're so nasty. They're like, have you ever seen, like, do you remember the lunch pail kids from like the 1980s? So I'm sure a lot of you don't remember. But he looks just like one of the lunch pail kids. They were basically like fucked up Cabbage Patch Kids. And they were on trading cards, and I believe they had like a TV show. Oh goodness. Is he moving? Is he gonna move? Alright, let's go. Down the hatch. Or up the hatch, apparently. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Up! Jump! 6! Good lord. You better calm down, fella. You'll have a heart attack in the elevator. Go. Oh, he sounds healthy, doesn't he? Alright, he's cutting something up. I'm so grateful that the meat isn't terribly discernible, you know what I mean? So you have no idea what they're actually cutting up. I'm not a vegetarian or anything like that, but, like, oh, fuck, but that grosses me out. Alright, yeah, go back to your pile of grossness right there. Oh, God. Alright. Ew, that was nasty. Oh my god, I wonder what the hell that even is. Jump! Up! Grab the key. Haul ass. Go, dude! Let's go! You gotta run faster! You sound pissed, don't you? Go, go, go. Oh! No, fuck the key! Open the door! Oh shit, oh shit. Hide! Woo! I must be giving him his daily workout because he needs to run around a little bit. Get some blood pumping through ya. Let me do you some good. Alrighty. Down into the garbage bin. Oopsie-daisy. And we are now underground again. Great. Whee! Now let's keep going. I don't want to climb up there. Get up here, maybe? Oh, shit. They smell me. Go! Six! Ah! Oh, we were doing so well. So well. Upsy-daisy, Six. Let's try this again. They are. And here we go. How do you keep missing that? Go, go, go. Run, 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 run. Oh, shit. Okay, we're hiding. We're hiding. We're good. We're good. Go away! Go away! Go breathe heavy somewhere else. Is he gone? He's gone. Okay. Okay. Reverse the meat hooks. Woo! Sounds like a dog breathing into like a microphone. Yeah, go back to your dishes, dude. You're good. You're solid. Go ahead, go back to the dishes. There you go. Okay. Let's see. Gotta sneak around. Oh, goodness. Alright, let's try going. I actually have no idea which direction I need to go. Alright, we're underneath here now. I'm pretty sure he's gonna try and come back, so let's hang out here for a second. Go back to your dishes or not? What? What's happening? Go back to your dishes, fool. Thank you very much. You stay distracted over there. And we are going to go over to the dishes over here. Because I get the sneaking suspicion. I need to climb that tower of dishes. Why do they sound like elephants? You know what I mean? Like, that's just rude. another one. Let's go. Haul ass, six. Yeah, go. Go, go, go. Go. Run like your life depends on it. Oh, shit. Go, 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 go. Yes. Yes. Oh, God. All right, let go. Whoo, down the pipe. Okay, guys, we're going to leave it there for today, and we'll pick it up in another episode. If you like this episode, please hit the like button down below and subscribe to my channel. That would be awesome. Or you can follow me on Twitter at pcgamergirl. See you next time.